He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. I gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jet, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
There's some weird gloves. I don't really get that. Like, what texture is that supposed to be?
You're lucky to be alive.
Yep. So that's a good idea, right? Like, he just jumped out of a flaming, burning building all alone after everybody had been slaughtered in his team except for him. Send him back in alone. Hey, look, a big red button.
You have one new message.
Mike, what the hell's going on over there?
Yeah, Mike.
End of messages.
Wrong door. Oh, I wish I had a sprint button. You can jump down the ladders and you won't really take much damage, but I like to do it the right way. You'll see why in a little bit. Okay, little girl is kind of scary. Skeleton, not scary. Game at least does make you feel a little uncomfortable when Alma's around, at least until a point later in the game, which I will point out just for you guys.
Echo 12, we have a possible intruder reported into a facility.
You were saying? You guys like to jump through things. Let's get some body armor. Anything else in here? No. Alright. Oh, that's a med pack. And a grenade. Nice. I will take that. What's up? This game is kind of funny with the ragdoll sometimes. And the giblet effects are kind of funny too. Let's see, is that a lock? Fixed it. What the? Hey, look at that. I'm pretty sure. Oh, you can get up there. Let's see. There we go. It does pay to explore these little areas sometimes. Because you can get reflex boosters, you can get health upgrades, and. Well, reflex boosters and health upgrades. So, there is, I don't know, I think a barricade or something along that way. I don't know. There was a ladder that led up to the ceiling. Just go with it. Yeah, it was a closed gate. What was that sound?
What?
Alright, well, I know how to deal with your kind. Ow. Well, that worked. Their grenade set my grenade off. I was in perfect position to screw them over. I do kind of prefer using the pistols a whole lot more over the other guns in this game because they've. And I feel like I've got a lot more control with them, whereas the machine guns and SMG, you know, Kinda shitty, really. Yeah, that's another thing with this game, is that a lot of the times that whenever things just, like, bump together and move, I can't tell if they're supposed, if they're, like, trying to be scary or if it's just a, object collision, because that happens a whole lot in this game. Like, things will get spawned inside of each other, and they'll just be colliding with one another nonstop. And actually, there's one effect, I think it's, like, the bobbing particle effect or something option in this game, that if you've got them maxed out, then your FPS will drop significantly. At least it did for me whenever I would run with it, and it wasn't because it was making everything look too nice or everything was too detailed. It was because the water just kept on colliding with itself and kept on bumping together, to the point that every single water molecule looked like it had a huge, huge speaker underneath it with the bass turned all the way up. And it was just bouncing all around the place nonstop.
The data's uploading now. Interesting. I found a wastewater analysis summary addressed to an Arbicam review committee. According to the abstract, there's some major contamination coming from upstream. Can't imagine why Armacam would be interested unless they're responsible.
I know I'm not interested. Just got dropped. I mean, probably the most important thing about the slow motion effect is that it just lets you aim at them a whole lot faster. You still shoot. Actually, I think you might shoot a little bit faster. That, and you can also avoid people's bullets. And what the hell? Where am I getting shot from? Are they shooting me through the wall? Really, game? This is some very good range as well. And they can carry a good amount of ammo, though unfortunately that won't last for long. Alright, I think we're ready to head inside. I do like the environments in this game, though. They're kind of all in areas where, you know, they're kind of like suburban areas. Like, they're surrounded by a lot of other stuff that's just completely normal, and people would have no idea that there's a gigantic clone army just marching through here, and a cannibal guy killing people, and a little ghost girl just walking around and blowing up buildings. You know, that could be happening right next door to them, and they would have no idea. Is that a 40? Getting flashbacks to Deus Ex now. I don't get it. Was something scary supposed to happen there? Other than the little girl laughing? Ah, here we go. Skeleton, not scary.